What else can we do when we're feeling low? So take a deep breath and let it go. You shouldn't be drowning on your own. And if you feel I will still be patient with you.